Hello, welcome to my channel. I am Augusto Ilian and this is installment number 39 of my Aves de Colombia series. Today we will talk about the pied puffbird, Bobo Colorado or Notharchustectus. Order Pisciforms. Family, Bucanidae. The pied puffbird is about 15 centimeters long and weighs about 27 grams. It shows a pattern similar to that of a mini Notharchus macrorhynchos, but is much more active. The maxilla ends in two small teeth, and the lower one in a hook that fits between the two, like the cachalian, Semnornis francii, but in reverse. The adult is eminently black above, with the loreal area and the list behind the eye dull white. The forehead is dotted with white and has a white patch on the scapulars. The wheelhouses have a white tip and the outermost one's a white bar in the middle of the internal vein. Underneath it is mainly white, with a black pectoral girdle, which does not connect with the black of the upper region. Flanks are sooty black, with irregular white scaling. The iris is dark brown and the bill and legs are black. Juvenile individuals above are brownish black, with buffy white spots on the wing coverts. They have a buff tint on the scapular feathers, throat and chest. The pectoral girdle is narrower and the forehead has a dotted buff on the forehead. Much smaller than other Notharchus, but not always obvious from a distance. Eye list, black forehead and white on wings, are the markings. Solitary or in separate pairs, it watches carefully and flies into the foliage, looking for insects, mainly from exposed perch, along forest edges, mid-level to canopy, but also within canopy, where it is difficult to see. More active and sings more than the larger Notharchus. In humid regions it is seen in Yurumos. Uncommon to locally common. Humid and very humid jungle, edges, secondary mountains and mangroves. Common in the Isla de Salamanca Natural Park. It is found in the tropical rainforests of lowland regions of Bolivia, Brazil, Colombia, Costa Rica, Ecuador, French Guiana, Guyana, Panama, Peru, Suriname, and Venezuela. It is found up to 500 meters above sea level, on the Pacific coast, lowlands of the Caribbean. Serenia de San Jacinto and Isla de Salamanca Natural Park, and in general up to the Sinu River, and the Middle Magdalena Valley, Honda and North Tolima, east of the Andes in Vopes Mitu, and in Leticia Amazonas. Probably elsewhere in the eastern Andes, Costa Rica to western Ecuador, central Peru, the Brazilian Amazon, and Guyana. We have reached the end of issue number 39. In our next installment, number 40, we will talk about the Curiqui de Montaña, Cyanocorax incax or green jay. Do not forget to support my work by watching all my videos until the end, if you like by liking them, sharing them with your contacts and subscribing to my channel. In the same way, I appreciate your comments in order to generate content that you like. Thank you so much.